The symptoms they show us are the inconsolable cry, difficulty feeding even though they have frantic sucking. They may be scratching their faces, their muscle tone, they're fisted and their hands are tight together. And even with holding, you know, to comfort, they're agitated, and that's very serious. And we have a scoring system, the Finnegan scoring system, which is used by most centers that treat babies to give us an idea of when we have to treat them. So we initially try to put them in an environment that's quiet, less light, gentle handling.